friend. What have I done that has made you so different and cold? Sometimes I wonder if you'll be contented again. Will you be happy when you are withered and old? I cannot offer you diamonds and mansions so fine. I cannot offer you clothes that your young body craves. But if you say that long to forever be mine. Think of the heartache, the tears, and the sorrow you say. While I am writing this letter, I think of the past and of the promise that you are breaking so free. And to this old world I'll soon say my farewell at last. I will be gone when you read this last letter from me. When you are lonely and tired of another man's door, when you are weary, remember this letter, my own. Don't try to answer.